Well, yeah, actually, on the set of Expresso on SABC3 in the kitchen, I've just cornered the Gugulethu tenors, and our on-set chef, Zola Nene, made them a frittata this morning. And we were busy cutting it up this morning. What was your question to me this morning, Sia, when I cut up the frittata?
I wanted to know the name of the frittata, because I didn't know it, because I thought we're going to name it a Gugulethu tenor.
We can name it the Gugulethu tenor. Okay, it's a Gugulethu tenor breakfast. Yeah. I'm going to let you guys dish up and help yourself to some breakfast. Okay. I only cut it in four for you guys.
Oh, thanks. I'm asking myself, where's your piece?
I'll share with one of you guys. Yeah. Here we go. Now, where are you gigging, Luiso, this week?
This week, tomorrow, we are at Kirstenbosch.
Yeah.
At 6 o'clock. We're doing a 45-minute set. Then on Saturday, we're going back again to Kirstenbosch. In February, we'll be in Joburg.
Nice, so everyone gets to see you all over.
Album,
where are you going to be in Joburg, launching your album?
At the Fringe.
At the Fringe?
Yeah.
Well, talking about the album, we've actually got four copies to give away today.
Yes.
So this is so makkelijk vandaag. All that you have to do, and all you have to do, is the first four people to write on our Facebook wall, on Expresso Show, so just join our group, Expresso Show, the first four people to write Gugulethu Tenors, and we're checking spelling, first four people to write Gugulethu Tenors walks away with their brand new album, so you can get it here first on Expresso. Well, guys, enjoy your breakfast. I'm going to be telling everyone what's happening in our events calendar. We've got your events, and we'll chat to you a bit later.
En ons gesels nou met die Gugulethu Tenors. Katlego staan reg saam met hulle.
Now, you saw them a few minutes ago in the kitchen having and enjoying their breakfast, and after 10 years of blood, sweat and musical tears, the gentlemen have come to Expresso to sing us to life this morning. I'm talking about the Gugulethu Tenors, and I'm chilling here with Mpendulo, Loyiso Xolani and Siyabulela. Guys, welcome to Expresso officially one more time.
Yeah, sure.
You're looking very grand. I've got my tie on the wrong side of my shirt, and I see it now. Now tell me about the story of the Gugulethu Tenors, Mpendulo. How did the group start?
Okay, we started doing this in 1999, back at Fezeg High School. There was a vocal search competition, which was held at Joseph Stone Athlone, and we decided to form this kind of group, of which we were inspired by the three tenors, world three tenors, mm-hmm. and by doing that, we won the competition, and since then, we've never looked back, and we were traveling around South Africa doing what we love.
Now, as you said, you guys started straight after high school and you've been doing this for all this time. How did your parents and your friends respond to you choosing music as a career? Luis, you can tell us about that.
Oh, okay. They were very happy, like, choosing that because they know that is our passion.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, they've been supporting us throughout, mm-hmm. all the way.
Now, you've performed in front of some very, very big crowds, especially you performed in front of Oprah before. You know, what was that experience like for you?
It was very great for us, and it gave us a little bit of a big exposure, uh-huh. because, as you know, Oprah is a well-known person around the world, so to us it was a very, very big performance for us.
Even Mariah Carey?
Yes.
Yeah. And I know Jabu must have been very happy about that, because he sings all the high, and it's like, ah! I know it's Taylor. You've released your album, self-titled The Gugulethu Tenors. Tell us about the album, please.
Okay, the album has got 14 tracks, mm-hmm. including our own compositions. And we are very excited to be having such a beautiful CD, as you can see.
It is, man. It
makes us to be very, like, very happy.
Some of the photos inside you guys are like, getting those poses, yeah.
But as you know, there are challenges during the recording, like, to be on the booth alone is very challenging because we're not used to that. We're used to be interacting with the audience around us, and Jabu next to me, Luis on the other side. Mm-hmm. So it was a bit confusing, yes.
Now, maybe if you could just describe more to me about the, you know, the sound of your album. What sound can people expect? People that have never heard you before.
Okay. Look, in our city we have like Sophia Town Classics, uh-huh. because we're doing crossovers classics. So we do different genre of music because uh-huh. we do gospel as well. So uh-huh. people can expect more in this album because we already have a gospel medley here, uh-huh. which is it's preaching about God and all the stuff. So they can expect a very, very good thing, yes.
Now, future plans for you guys. I mean, already I can see you competing on the world stage, being our own Il Divo. You've actually been called South Africa's own Il Divo.
Yes.
What can we expect from you guys in the future?
Okay, we're still continuing with like launching the album. We'll be launching it at Joburg next year. Uh-huh. And also we're like looking at doing some videos.
Yes.
Yeah, since we've got a nice sound, people need to see us like performing
there. Featuring
our
Beyonce.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah, even our future plan is like targeting now even the world market as well, like nice going stuff. Abroad.
Guys, good luck and strong from the Expresso team. It's so good to have you, and we can't wait to hear you guys perform the song. Now, we've got a couple of winners. You saw all that cheese in the kitchen, and it's being won by a lady from Port Epson, I think. Yeah, her name is from Port Epson. Her name is Marita Roots. Marita Roots, congratulations. You are the cheese winner from Port Shepston. I'm getting like Port of Ström, Port Shepston, Marita Roots. Well done on that cheese is yours. And now, as you've heard, these four CDs that we are giving away fresh from the Gugulethu Tenors. We have four winners. One of them is being won by Tabo Pite. The other one that is winning is Eloise Roots. We have Tyrone Fester and Yolandi Raiders. Congratulations to you guys. Enjoy the sounds of the Gugulethu Tenors. And this was your cup of espresso for today. We'll see you bright and early tomorrow morning when we give you a wake-up call. But for now, enjoy the Gugulethu Tenors.
Pata time, the dance keeps on going all night long till the morning sun begins to shine.
It was made famous by the great late Mama Miriam Makeba. But down here in Cape Town, we're doing it the Gugulethu Tenors way.
Nancy Patapata,